Heading back once again to Citadel. Let me do a couple scans first. Hey, good. Fuel! Need that. That's kind of what I was looking for, was just a wreck with some fuel so I can get back to the mass relay. On a single tank of gas. So I am now in the chat on all four sites, so come in and say hi if you're watching.
Hello? Anne? You here?
Probably upstairs. Yep.
Anne? Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just, this is hard.
Of course. You all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. I took it out on him. So stupid.
That's all right. I can come back.
No, please. I'm okay. Seeing all this again? He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
We need your help. You're our last chance.
You're right. Let me dig into my father's work to see what
Please
I
Please don't get mind whammied.
Anne. You sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
All right.
I'm still amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded, and we all had regular psyche valves. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be Arachni drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
I wouldn't say that, as someone who's met Arachni.
You studied the Arachni?
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
In what way?
We think of the Arachni as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator. Whatever Leviathan does must be similar. Entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
Interesting. So...
Hey, Lola. Need a hand?
Hey, James. What are you... Didn't know you were here.
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're closing in on the Reaper killer. Anything that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what I'm hoping.
So, if I understand right, these things, if I understand the technobabble, are quantumly entangled, use quantum entanglement to communicate directly with Leviathan, and then they use radiation of some variety to affect the neurochemistry of those around it. Although that shouldn't work for, you know, assuming direct control, to borrow an expression from Sovereign. The way that Leviathan clearly is, by directly speaking through people.
We didn't detect any energy emissions from the artifact.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time, the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes, but this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
And that can be traced.
Right, just like at the dig site. The Reapers were tracing the signal by activating the artifact. My father wanted to be at that dig site. He was getting too old for long digs, but he hated being stuck in the lab. He nearly missed my graduation because he was on a dig. Showed up still wearing his field gear. God, he'd have hated dying here.
Interesting way of putting it.
Commander, you see this thing? This is great!
That's not creepy at all.
And I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us.
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can
You're not doing what I think what you think you're doing.
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling.
I'm gonna drop the shield.
So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
You don't have a better plan. And if I say no, you'll do it anyway. So if we're going to do it, might as well just roll with it and try to do some preparations for the sake of safety.
I don't like it, but we're out of options.
You know better than I do what Leviathan's capable of when threatened. I know it's a long shot, but I have to do this.
So at the very least...
You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
At least sit and...
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in. Waiting for activation.
I feel like we need to have, like, a biotic here. So if you try to do something stupid, like kill me, we can, like, slap you in stasis, And then that way you just kind of stand there for a while until we can reactivate the shielding and you don't get harmed. And then hopefully you can provide some additional information that you've picked up over on from your side of the control.
This is pretty gutsy.
I don't know about guts. Crazy, maybe.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact on.
I will laugh so hard if it takes control of James
Anything?
instead.
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Yo!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Belay that, Lieutenant.
Signal is fading. Maintain connection.
We can fight them. We can win this.
The cycle cannot.
We have to break it.
You're wrong.
Focusing the point of origin. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
I'm stopping this.
All right.
Raise the shield.
Jeez. Look at her.
Anne, are you all right? I'm not sure.
All right, the nosebleed was like, okay, that's enough.
It hurts. It's gonna be okay. You did great. Edie, did we get anything?
Yes, Shepard, but it will take time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
This better be worth it.
Agreed, Lieutenant. Anything else, Anne?
It was dark. Cold. I can tell you this much. Leviathan is angry.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.
Oh dear. Doing the running man, Edie? Running woman? Running gynoid? That narrowed down to two. Lasted a little longer, maybe we could have gotten it, but it would cause some significant harm to her. We have two possible systems we can go to. Full tank of gas. Sigurd's cradle.
Sigurd.
try Tophet and Lenal. Into the goddamn map.
I found something.
What we got? Is there on our tail? Don't have a lot of time.
No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates.
Shit.
Faster than light jump successful.
Okay. Hopefully this is the place.
Signal confirmed. These coordinates.
All right, we found it.
Leviathan.
That explains the cold and dark. It's an ocean planet. Alright, Edie and James. To see this through, we're going to bring Edie with us. Oh, we have a new shotgun we picked up. March Oak 4. And the high caliber barrel. Edie has a whole bunch of points. Let's level up Unshackled AI. Make her more survivable in combat. James, nothing can spend this on yet, so. Ooh. That's a neat new little cutscene. We haven't seen that one before.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Never seen anything like it. Can't imagine what's waiting for us down there.
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Sure, but now what? Let's suppose it is a Reaper. Is that the kind of help we want?
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried,
I mean, we made an alliance with the Geth, thanks to Legion.
Let's narrow down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
Oh my.
That's possible?
The Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Oh!
Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Whee! Well, we're gonna be stuck here while they fix stuff. I assume that was Leviathan saying, "No, really, please go away. Did you not see the do not disturb sign?" Hello to my viewer, by the way.
Everyone all right?
A little banged up, but I'm good.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
It would seem others have been stranded here as well. We aren't the first to encounter that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
Step at log, Atten Brooks, the hull will hold. The MSV Monarch is the ship that he came in on. He's also downed by the pulse. Another gun. Another shotgun. Oh, it's a new assault rifle. Nice. Okay, so definite damage drop compared to the revenant, which is what I was using before. Weight increase, but also increase but also drop in capacity and fire rate. But the damage boost is nice. And another assault rifle omniblade upgraded. Don't get enough melee for it to really be a thing.
Commander, looks like one of those artifacts.
Explains why no one gets out of here.
Alright, so the Monarch's thruster is disengaged when trying to boost. Let's keep looking. I want to blow the artifact another one. Another one of the okay. So no food. Samples of pure Ezo. That's nice.
Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
Nice looking machine. Bet it's a wreck.
I would not complain if Cerberus got stuck here, because really, screw those guys.
I'm not recognizing any of those ships. They're ancient.
Pistol cranial trauma system. Another possibly saying, hey, boost your melee damage with a pistol by making it do more damage when you pistol whip your opponent.
Look, up there.
Here they come. Bastards will find on our tail.
Protect the shuttle.
Church. Oh, That is a nice gun.
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on.
He acts like a mule, though. Okay, and then we've switched to the husks, and these guys just shotgun the bastards.
Cortez, what happened to almost there?
Out of development, Commander. Fixing it now.
Alright, see if I can get you with a grenade.
Cortez, I need that bird in the air!
Just a few seconds!
Two of them? That's cheating.
Commander, on airborne.
Give us some cover fire.
Thank you. Oh, that's not good. On the way!
I need some backup at the shop.
Working on it.
Okay, we're clear.
There we go.
status?
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not
afraid of that.
Anywhere.
What about the Normandy? Joker can swing by.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of...
We'll have to talk to Leviathan to letting us out of here. Oh, yay.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade. Repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
These old Ballard-class ships are...
Ballard! Named after the, guy who discovered the Titanic.
We can strip the cells of the wreck. Shuttle and use those to juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
All right. All right, husks, which means shotgun.
Another power cell for you, Commander.
Here they come! Grab another cell!
All right, burn it, blast it. Then let's go say hi. Come on. Can you get
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive.
All right.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander, are you really serious?
Yeah.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch. Engaging systems.
Let's have a chat with the Reaper.
Testing comm link.
I read you. Here goes.
Here we go.
Suit holding up, Commander.
Looks good so far.
Good. Getting some comms here.
Copy that. Cortez?
Oh, Cortez? I am all by myself. All by myself. Piece of the loading screen here. Vary the abyss. That's charming and helpful, and not at all worrying. Well, the rest of the suit holds up.
Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down.
Pretty.
Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. I don't know how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now.
I mean, if we don't pull this off, the crew is not...
Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there.
We are red line for pressure, and have to go further into the big hole.
Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop.
Well, in the words of the great explorer Goofy, wah-ha-ha-ha-wee!
Can't see anything just yet. Probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving.
Not what we had aquatic wildlife up above.
What is that?
Nothing down here. Leviathan, I presume.
I
find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our
destruction. Oh, you're not a Reaper. You are the race that the Reapers are modeled after.
But I thought you were a Reaper. Then what are you?
Something more. Your mind belongs to me. Breathe.
Dan, what's happening?
You're taking on the model of Anne.
Galaxy's at war with the Reapers.
Okay.
You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. Perceive you as a threat, and I must understand why.
Interesting.
In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as...
So this is an inverse of the...
And now we all pay the price...
Battlestar Galactica of the Babylon 5... this is an inverse of the Babylon 5, Shadows... Vorlon ascendancy thing. Interesting.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination is not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the four races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
The intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against
interestingly, this is not what happened with the Geth. And they're assuming that the cycle is AI is civilization happens, technology develops, cultures try to create civilizations in their own, create intelligence in their own image in the form of AI, and then they, and then that AI then turns on its masters, seemingly for no apparent reason, as they talk about with the harvester, with the reapers, who perceive this cycle and choosing to follow that path. But this is not the case with the Geth. With the case of the Geth, the, now that we've actually gone to this quest chain, and hopefully there'll be dialogue here to cover this point, the Quarians turned on the Geth when the Geth began questioning their nature, and the Geth's turn, going to warring on their masters, was an act of self-defense. Had the Geth, and just because of this, because we've discovered this nature in the course of the Geth-Quarian quest line, and in particular with Legion's missions, which, if you didn't have Legion, would those options still be available? We were able to figure this out, and so figure a way to get the Geth and the Quarians to work together again, and thus in turn the Geth to ally with us. So the question is, will I be able to persuade him of that point?
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design, each formed in Harbinger's image, our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose: preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles to greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
So the question is, can I provide it what it's looking for? Can we prove that it's found what it's looking for through our actions on this cycle?
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me, no one has to be harvested. The Reapers know where you are.
That actually wasn't what I was hoping to say. I was hoping to bring up the what I learned with the Geth.
If you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all.
Like, I was really hoping that when I said, no, it's different already, I'd be able to bring up the Geth and the Quarians because I'd gone through that quest line before this happened. I'd hope that, like...
Your confidence is singular.
I've earned it. Out there fighting where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser. Trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in
Okay, that works, I guess. Not my preferred option, but I'll dig it. Again, it'd be nice if there were some additional dialogue options that would come up based where you were in the story and some of the options that you made. It would have made the DLC a little significantly bigger if they'd done this. To give the option to say, okay, based on the Quarian questline, what choices you made would affect that. The Berserkers have the heads of the Torians. Torian heads. Also, without having Edie would have been worth something.
Damn it, we got a Reaper inbound.
You back. I've got Ann Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Ann. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. We proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war, just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Well, that's a pretty good place to wrap up this installment. We'll wait until we get the debriefing with Admiral Hackett.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
All right. A new power. We got, we have the Elcor Flotilla. The Defense Force. Upgrade the defense systems. And before Leviathan Enthrallment Team. Aha. Covertly install Leviathan artifacts behind enemy lines. Basically, you indoctrinate the Reapers against their own people. Nice. Fleet. Oh, missed one more. And Dr. Bryson. Okay. Right front, we have... that, and upgrade to the Geth Core. Upgrade to Geth Troops. So we'll head to the map, and then next time we will continue with the story missions. We can actually get back to the fight against... well, more actively get to the fight against the Reapers. I'd like to get our readiness a little bit above 50 so I can actually push back. I can upgrade the cryo ammo. All right.
T'Chanka, the Asari.
Okay, and one Thessia. This is actually new.
Is the core of the largest economy in the Milky Way. The planet's reserves of element zero are so vast that they affect its price galaxy-wide. Because life on Thessia evolved in an Ezo-rich environment, the world is home to a wealth of both biotically active and Ezo-resistant species. Travel to the planet is strictly controlled, but smuggling remains...
All right, guys, I kind of scrolled through that slowly. It'll probably work a little better on... rather than having listened to the whole thing, it'll work better for us for reading it if you just pause and stuff on the replay. Alright, more info on the Reapers. Or the Leviathans. Kind of go through this slowly again. And basically it's a whole bunch of guesses. We don't really know how much is actually the truth about them. So we have Elcor crashing into Kuna, which we probably still can't do until we start actively pushing the Reapers back out of systems. And priority on Thessia. Because I can't do that one until I complete the Thessian mission. So that'll wrap up this episode, this stream, and this episode, so... thank you very much for watching.